Let's cook chicken kabsa, one of my favorite dish. There are so many ways to cook kabsa, but this one is the one that I like. Just follow the following steps and I'm sure you'll enjoy this recipe. Mix and marinate this for 30 minutes or overnight. While marinating, prepare the other ingredients. For the spices, you need a cinnamon bark, coriander powder, kabsa powder, and turmeric powder. Also, a cardamom, bay leaf, and mixed herbs.